And in this video, we have been kindly supplied with newly shot drone footage of the crime scene and the surrounding area. This was kindly taken by Adam Ball at Southend Guy Paranormal, a fellow YouTube channel, so a massive thank you must go to him for providing me with this footage. If you yourself at home have an interest in the paranormal or simply the Rettendon case, then I'll put a link to his channel in the video description box below.